Marcus.
Who on earth are those people?
She's just a rookie, a member of STARS.
What about the male?
I'm unfamiliar with
Attention! Him. This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Who are you?
It was I who scattered the T-virus in the mansion. Needless to say, I contaminated the train, too.
What?
Revenge. On Umbrella. Dr. Marcus was murdered by Umbrella. You helped them, didn't you?
You put my back against the wall, watching, waiting. You never thought I'd get this far beneath your skin.
Good girl, and stay dead this time.
Something tells me he's not a cop.
I'm on the mission, the powers have called me away. I'm on the time to carry the colors again. My motivation, an old house, one to defend. Doing the honor of coming back home. Explanation will matter after we begin. I'm not the top destroyer, let's bury them then. My true vocation, and now my unfortunate friend. You will discover a warrior unable to win. I'll have you know that
virus is out. We can't hide this anymore.
It appears Umbrella is finished.
We're just gonna walk away? Our research isn't complete. We can make a more powerful virus.
Do what you like. The T-virus is near completion and only needs test data. That is why Stars is in place. I will bring them into the mansion.
Damn it! I better get rid of this place before there are any more complications.
And the pain attached to them. Sometimes I wonder why this is happening. It's like nothing I can do would distract me when I think of how I shot myself in the back again. Cause from the infinite words I can say, I put all the pain you gave to me on display, but didn't realize, instead of setting it free, I took what I hated and made it a part of me. Never goes away. Never goes away. And now you become a part.
Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
This year may be special, don't you, Alexia? It's almost like there's something I'm forgetting.
My dear Alfred, please be easy on yourself. Why don't you set down your burdens and play a game with me?
You're right, Alexia. Since you've come back, I've never been this happy.
burn, I would suffer. There's nothing I wouldn't.
For 15 years to become one with the Veronica virus.
Veronica virus?
I still have some experiments to perform. Would you care to play along? Your friend awaits you in the Colosseum. You don't want to be late.
Human organs. The missing girls. Manuela! Her organs must be transplanted regularly.
What are you talking about?
He helps with the pain, keeping the virus at bay. But that's only for the first 15 years.
If you had just let me die, none of this would have ever happened.
No. I couldn't just watch you die. In nature, the predators who prey on others only grow stronger and thrive.
You crazy, selfish old fool!
Considering you brought my daughter back, I will grant your death's meaning.
Morpheus. I'm afraid that's all the playtime we have for today. You die. Now.
This narcissism is a system to intimidate, perpetuating, overcompensating.
Think I'm reckless, don't you?
You stole a computer core from your own company. I wouldn't exactly call that stable.
The people who go down in history as its heroes are never stable. Inside UMF-013 is all of the research data. Dead. Umbrella will rise from the ashes.
Caught in chains, shackles are too tight. Squirming for your life because you've gone and lost your freedom. Money colors cut deep when they're too tight. You have to break the lock and find the key so you defeat them. Enslaved by the wickedest power. 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 Enslaved by the wickedest. Every day you live, you got to fight. You got to
Umbrella.
Hello?
Jill! Are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there!
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain! You gotta get out of there right now!
Alright, let me grab my... Ah!
Life and not a sound. Hear me now. That's all I want.
Good riddance.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?